Here we go, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greensboro.
Why have I seen? Oh, it's because it's Fastlane. Just wondering.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated.
And here comes one of our favorites.
Someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Looking for an early pin. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Tried for it early.
Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Kinshasa!
And now he's dictating the pace. He's being consistent and businesslike.
Felt that was gonna happen.
A wrist lock guard drag right off the top ropes.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
And the cut. I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that. From them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Springboarding. Oh!
Taking this to the floor.
Whoa!
You got some James. I'm obviously smart on that.
That's a problem. Paying the price of treating your own body like a human crash test dummy.
Close to being collateral. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Brought down with a DDT.
Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Black Widow
locked in tight.
Great wherewithal and power to escape. Kinshasa! And shoulders are down. No, a kick out.
He could make much.
Not even a bloody two count.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Shit. That wouldn't beat me. No, there you go.
So early, certainly sends a message.
Running knee left.
He bloody reversed it again.
Uh-oh. It's gonna, we're gonna see it!
Stop!
Uh-oh. It's not gonna end too well. Never even been able to finish it, because it'd be pounding on me the whole time.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, a big boot.
This is gonna hurt. Doomsday side.
Oh, fucking hell.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
We're going to hang their opponent up on the rope and Owen up. He's positioning himself, closing in. Is it enough? The cover! Two! Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here is your winner, number one,
Connor Clark. A statement victory by this guy tonight.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work